The Imphal Police conducted a drive against unauthorized sale of walkie-talkie sets in the city amid the prevailing situation in Manipur. During the raid, the police recovered numerous walkie-talkie sets from unauthorized shops in the capital city. Notably, the state government had earlier issued prohibitory orders against unauthorized sale and use of walkie-talkie sets in Imphal East and Imphal West to prevent the spread of rumors and unrest among the people.